a good spot for it. Let me see. Oh, was I playing as V? Oh. How do I do the... It's the mod... Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. We gotta... click back to this. And go to... Oh, did I even just... Oh. Eesh. I saw the game load right there, too, as soon as I pressed the fucking F4 button. Like, I pressed Alt, and then in between that, I saw it load up, and just, I hit F4.
Devil May Cry.
Or B, though. Or wait, why are we B? Yeah, I get the whole 9S shit. I'm actually wondering why I'm B, because I actually do remember. I'm trying to play some fucking Spider-Man. I'm trying to play some fucking Vergil right now. Or I guess it, as this would call it, Roxas. Yeah, we're gonna play some Roxas. Yeah, we're just gonna go original. It's kind of not loud. Let me see if I have this kind of turned down. I do. Alright, that should be good. Turn my mic up, turn the desktop audio down for when it's gonna start getting real fucking loud. Let me just remember my controls. Lock on. Alright. And legendary Dark Knight mode. I need to. I still got my fucking judgment cut timings down, though. Honestly, I think that's a good spot for it. You just can't, you kind of just can't see my weapon swaps, but I guess that just keeps a little bit of the magic there, doesn't it? Wow, how does he switch to so many weapons exactly the same time, every single time? It's like he has no creativity towards combos at all.
Crazy.
haven't even popped out Dante yet. Alright, so I'm still getting warmed up, trying to get hang of like Devil Trigger and all that shit. Honestly, don't know why I'm doing that. I have more orbs than I can handle. Okay, where? Oh, right here? Oh, okay. That's the way forward anyway, thank God. Just a little bit of DT put into the gauge. This shit is gonna get hard now. I don't know what's going on, I just hope I'm doing damage, and it looks like I am. Ah, oh, you bitch! I can't get my judgment typing down when I really need it though! All right. Oh, we're still not done. Gotta go all out, Master, just as once. Holy shit.
Monster combo.
I'm holding forward. Alright, so I love this part. I love this fight. I'm gonna take my time with this fight. Really savor it. Really savor how fucking amazing this particular fight is. Really take it in. Come on, do the thing. I need to consult the move list for a second. How do I do any of these, like, super moves? Because I know I probably need to have, like, when the Sin and Devil Trigger, or Sin and Devil Trigger's max and concentration is at 2. And then I just press forward and that. And it's the same thing for every single one, right? Yeah. Well...
Crazy combo!
The imposters are kind of hard. Not gonna lie. Oh god, get the fuck away from me. Jesus. Alright. No! Okay. Oh my god. Nah. Like I said, I really fucking love that fight. I'm not mad that I have to try that again. Probably that I have, because I have to get through like two other mandatory fights of like fucking lizards and fucking sonics. Okay, alright. I'm keeping the fight over here, though. Alright. Oh my god, get the fuck up, get the fuck up. Alright, I guess we're not keeping the fight in there. Motherfuckers. That it? That's it. I'm fucking up.
Yeah.
no DT at all. I wasn't paying attention. I was just trying not to die. Honestly, I'm trying to get my concentration up. I'm trying to work on, like, not whiffing attacks and stuff. Trying not to do all the dumb stuff that, like, you don't realize drains your concentration meter. Alright! God damn. Now I'm motivated. Oh no. Something happened to the Dark Knight? Yeah. There we go. All right, we don't need to reset. Oh, is that it? Fuck. I just keep getting. Oh, shit. Didn't even realize that. Fuck. God damn it. Why is that capturing it that? God fucking damn it. Dang. The price I pay for modded. Well, if anything, I can always just restart.
How could I?
Yeah. Alright. Hopefully, if that happens again, I just have to not get into that fucking, cheat trainer. But if fucking, if Legendary Dark Knight mode crashes again and active and doesn't spawn any enemies, then I'm fucking stuck in a battle where I gotta get back into it and fucking reset it. I'm kinda stuck within a rock and a hard place. But hopefully it won't happen again. I'm gonna try to speed through this. I can't. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my fucking God, I'm trying to dodge.
Crazy combo! Beastly combo!
Okay. I'm just gonna, yeah. You know what? I'm gonna just do it off the bat. No, wait, oh, fuck, I tried to do it off the bat and I fucked up. Oh, fuck. Oh, okay, I just made a discovery. So, Judgment Cut typings are just faster when you're in DT. So I guess that dude's just help it. Damn it. Oh, shit. I'm actually about to die. Hey, yo, can you, like... Sure, you can. Mm-hmm. Alright, please don't fucking bug out on me again this time. Please don't be like a consistent fucking crash. No, it's not a consistent crash. Alright, cool. Ah! Oh my god. Woo! Oh my god, of all the things to get hit by. Fuck it, let's just get some red orbs. Oh, you really gonna... Fuck you. Dang, that much? I thought I would get a lot more. Oh my god, they all just come out in a flurry. Oh, we ain't done. Oh my God. Oh my fucking God, dude. You know what it is? I need to throw out some supers. I need to start working towards supers and then throwing them out more. It's like, if I give up, I don't want to start all the way back over there. Killer Instinct announcer, everyone. Let's give him a round of applause. Oh shit, it's the ray tracing room. I know I basically bought everything, but can I buy like... I was thinking this was like old Devil May Cry, then I could buy like a health item. I hope this is just loading and not just a crash. Maybe a crash. Oh, no. If it is a crash, then I'm just gonna do another thing in Devil May Cry. We'll just move on to another thing. Yeah, it's looking like a crash, so. All right, we're gonna do Bloody Palace with Nero then. Doesn't matter. Or rather, we're gonna do Bloody Palace with Pyramithra. Ooh, that's right. I modded the look of it. I haven't seen this yet. Alright. So I just remember that I did a bunch of, like... We'll do some overtures to that. And pad it up with a Gerbera and a Helter. And then another Gerbera Helter, and then we'll stack up with Punchline for some fun. And we are set to go. I need to unlearn all my Vergil stuff and relearn my I'm getting the hang of it now. Oh, fuck. Oh shit, and the game crashed. Ah, fuck. This is just a fucking crashy mess. I swear, between Naraka just being a laggy mess, just being open when streaming to the just the stream, and Devil May Cry, I just can't stream anything, dude. I torture myself more and more saying I want to play some Nick All-Star Brawl and thinking I'm going to get a match. So, we'll just run some BPM. Give me 1 second. I'm gonna dab out. Probably gonna need to change where my cam is, but you know what? We'll just. Yeah, let's, whoosh! How fucking zoomed from one side of the screen to the next. Look at me. All right. Good start to a warm up. Oh, but I completely forgot. I had to update my my Twitch. Holy shit! So I think what happened there is I forgot I can't fucking play rhythm games and talk at the same time, but basically what happened there was I think I bounced off a slug without taking damage. At least I don't think I took damage. Oh, you fucking... Man, if I reflect damage, though, can I, like, reflect damage? Can I, like... Does it reflect the damage I take, or is it just damage? I think we need to stock up on that. And then we need to get some clip up over at the armory. We haven't even found a key yet, bro. Tragic. Any statues around here, though? No? Missed a coin, though. Alright. Packet points. Ah, fuck! I got caught on the corner. Damn it. Okay, so now we can open up the chest room. And then, let's see what the blacksmith has. Wait. Hold on, no. How much is the clip? 5? Honestly? I'll take the guaranteed clip up. And then... No, it needs 6. Fuck, I don't even think I'm gonna get 6. Fuck, I would need to do a challenge if I wanted to get 6. Or fucking look for a missing coin that I probably skipped on. Aw, this is tragic. Alright, let's do a challenge real quick, because we gotta do that. Alright. Not again. Not again. Now, where was that fucking bucket? It was right here, yeah. Range up. Alright, I'll take a range up, honestly. Speed and range up. Let's go. Alright. As ready as we can be for this boss. Okay, well, he was stuck in that corner for, like, more than half that fight. Hmm. Ooh, critical. Oh, we need a critical. Well, actually, I'm thinking of cleaving. I need a cleaving. I need to be able to, like, have all of my shots have some kind of AoE to them. Sit your ass down. Sit your ass down. The library is for nerds. We already have a full set. That's a boss challenge room. Ooh. Tempting. Tempting. But on Hellish, I feel like we're just gonna go ahead and, you little bitch. If it didn't take fucking 70 shots to take you out. Realistically, they take 3, but, like, it's still, like, 1 or 2 more than I'm used to fucking handling. Mmm. No, tempting. Tempting. We're gonna put that on a back burner real quick. One more life. Alright, hang on, give me a second. I gotta deal with these real quick. Hey, kid. What's up? Just playing some BPM. It's like if Doom was a rhythm game, basically. Here, let me show you. So yeah, so basically I have to play to the rhythm of the game. Every dash, shoot, Yeah, like everything has to be to the beat. Otherwise, I can't just do everything I want. Otherwise, that'll come up. But the more you're on beat, the more you can, you know, play the game. And there's like a score to it and all that stuff. Oh, God. Oh, my God. What is spawning these heads? All right, so we've got a challenge room that I don't want to mess with, and then we've got... Let's go to the shop. Let's get this coin. We got plenty of coin right now. Let's see what's going on at the shop. So I don't have Take to Flight yet. And honestly, I feel like that could be the thing that makes this a winning game. I definitely need some shield right now. Alright, we're gonna fight this boss. That's what we're gonna do right now. Oh my god. So that was not the that was not the plan right there. Alright. I got time for one more good run. Oh my god, oh my god, I was just thinking, you know what? I don't think I've had a fucking hellish run. I don't think I've had a run on the hardest difficulty and had a visit to the bank at the same time. And lo and behold, the bank is right on the crossroad of this map right now, of this room right now. I just have to beat this room. I just have to not fucking die, and then I have moolah. I am fucking paid. I hate this fucking game. Okay. Alright, so a castle means that we could visit, there's a certain room that when we get into it, we're gonna have to fucking fight it. But if we beat it, we can get a new weapon. Okay, I'll take that. Accidentally opening a fucking chest to giant slayer boots, I will take that. I completely forgot about this chest. Where am I going? Sacrifice slots for stats or a critical multiplier. We gotta go with some fucking HP though. Alright, here's this fucking... No, come on. Oh my god. Falling down hurts like a motherfucker. I should have tried to deal with him once I was like a little more higher. Where'd they all go? Oh my god, thank fucking lord. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, I keep getting... Oh my fucking god, dude. Will he ever fucking die? Jesus Christ. Alright, one more try. Good run or not, I'm just gonna give it one more try. Let's see what the auto aim. I'll take an auto aim. Auto aim in flight. Oh, that's the auto aim, flight, infinite ammo, and then Slayer boots. Oh, that's the fucking combo. That's a, if I lose that, that's fucking an embarrassing kind of combo. Alright, my hand is starting to fucking cramp. Goddamn. Gamer problems. I need to posture check myself, hold on. Ooh. We'll take that for now. Hell yeah. Alright. Alright, we should be good now. heat up. All right. Okay. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good about this one now. I'm feeling... As long as I don't do dumb shit, that's all I have to do. It's decision-making. It's good decision-making time. And then we... Oh, we found a bank too. Oh my god. Hang on. Oh god, okay, hold on. Hang on. Oh. There we go. All right. God, that took so long, but I'm not about to print. Alright. Yeah, because we're already going to get more here. Oh. Oh, wait. Actually, hold on. We're on... We're on 800. Hold on. Let me get 100. Not really a two-weapon kind of guy. Not really into that either. Well, we got the gamble room. Oh, we pick one. Okay. Alright, we just need to go through the rest of this level. We'll find the boss. There's the boss. Are you fucking? Okay. All right. Is there? There wasn't an armory in this level, is there? There was a challenge room. Yeah, no armory. All right. Hopefully in the next one, because that room is now a free damage and clip up. Alright, I'm beating my record though, or I don't know. I don't know if. Oh my god, and those fucking robots. Oh my god. Alright, yeah. So let me see if I beat my record. No, see, you have to beat the level for it to be on your progress. So I've been to Vanaheim, I just haven't beaten Vanaheim yet. Oh my god, bro, Vanaheim is so fucking hard. You know what it is? I just don't use the block. I don't use the block at all. And I don't see a need for it because I could be moving, you know? I need to be moving, but it's like when I... I need to take a look at more of these characters and see their ults and stuff, and then see who I feel like is the best chance to get through a hellish run. But until then, I'm gonna call it here. Take it easy. Thank you for anybody who watched.